up a 7-assist game versus Toledo. In a game where they liked how he handled the basketball. Shared point guard duties in this game. Marquis Moore with a
one basketball, and this pair has two of them. Minette again. Not that time.
Getting a little bit greedy.
You're going to keep shooting until one of them doesn't go.
Absolutely. Why not?
Moore on the drive and finishes.
And then a three-pointer by Russell on the way. And that is no good with a minute 23. And down by 17, Detroit Mercy. Dribble drive and the dunk for Marquis.
Again, you look where the offense is. They're spaced out. You got nobody inside to look for.
Moore for the lead.
Look at
got
it now. Look at
Wayne Rose Jr. into the corner to Moore. 10 to shoot. Moore falls back and hits the
lob inside, just didn't come.
So Minette draws a defensive assignment now on Davis in the half court. Pull up from 18. Tough shot.
Takes the rebound, Asani does, gets it to Davis, flying ahead. Davis throws a corner right to an open Moore for three, good, and he drew a foul.
Davis inbounds to Moore. 18 seconds on the shot clock. Davis left corner, fakes the three, gets his man in the air, now fires it up and scores. don't know if you down 20, you want to continue to stay in this zone.
Miller, late pass to Gajul, one more to Moore, thought about it. Davis will take it instead. Got it!